What's up, guys? It's Kuros from the Guild 23 on the server Kata Mine Prison, bringing you the third boss on Eternity Vault. This boss is not technically a boss, but more a puzzle game, if you will. Basically, the basis of this is to turn the four puzzle pieces, which you see right there, to match the corresponding two on the sides. So, every time you turn a puzzle piece, first off, adds will spawn. That's the first thing. The little adds, right now they're bugged. They don't spawn all the time, but they should spawn every turn. Every time you match a thing, so like on this bottom row, every time I get a blue to match the other two on the sides, right now it's, it will spawn an elite ad that comes over the hill, or you know, around wherever it comes from. He's like the green spider thing, called the Proto Acolyte. You can stun them. It's nice. You do want to stun them. They do a, you know, a fairly good chunk of damage. But stunning them helps reduce their damage and, you know, easier to kill. So I actually cut out the first terminal of this. What we did is we ran over the first terminal. There's one to the north and one to the south. The south is where we started. The north is where we started. And we just turn that one around until we match the first one, and then we move as a group, all eight of us, to the south. So as you can see, I just flipped the bottom one, and now I just did it again to the top one. You can only do two per time, except on the first time. Once you match one, either south or north, you have to go do the corresponding one of the same level, so the, each bottom ones, before you can access the next row. So we just finished the bottom one on the north, did the bottom one on the south, and then we did the second row from the bottom on the south, and then we're going to do the second row on the north, and the third row on the north, third row on the south, fourth row on the south, fourth row on the north. So you're going to be alternating back and forth. The only part of this fight is super easy, super, super easy. Just kill the little adds, and then when you see on, you see you sense a disturbance in the fourth, that's when the big adds come. That's when you want to stun them and just burn them down. They don't even have much health. They have like 34,000 health, which is cakewalk for you to shoot for any DPS. But so once you do that, once you match all the puzzle pieces up, all the adds will despawn, and you'll get your loots. So I'm gonna fast forward this up because it's a fairly long fight if you move all eight. For normal mode, you can do 4 and 4 on each side, but it makes it a little bit rough. But if you do 8 and 8, it's what you want to do for hard mode and nightmare mode when the time's coming. You're not gonna be able to split up, because you'll get times where you'll get 3 of the elite adds at the same time, and it's just no good. So yeah, as you can see, we'll get 3 here in a second. But yeah, so once you match all the puzzle pieces, you get the loot. I'll fast this up so you guys can zoom through it and see how the rest of we do it, and enjoy. If you have any comments or questions, leave them in the section below. Peace.